And we are back in Monster Hunter World Iceborne, and currently the Bloom Festival is going on as per this recording. And we are going to run a Anjanath today. Just a regular standard Anjanath. It shouldn't take very long. The old guild hall there. Looking all nice and fancy and flowery. The Poogie's outfit. No, the poor Poogie. Alright.
Good to see you.
So she has to say nothing. Get out of here. Full bloom platter. Crashed. We are not at the camp. Alright, this is a little off the path. We could fast travel, but it takes about the same amount of time usually. We got a Rathalos here. Rathalos. Jump. Jump. Go. Go do that. There we go. Called in the Tail Raider. That'll make this go in a little bit faster. Plus, it'll grind out some more of that Unity where the Tail Raider is. He's over here. There he is. There's the Anjanath. Those guys are all aggroed. Glowing red, whipping around, then they stop. Should have got those red hits. The wall veins, but I didn't. Oh, didn't you did. He's pretty small. Not a big boy. Sometimes smaller ones are a bigger pain because you can't. Harder to avoid their attacks. And then sometimes it's easier because. Tail Raider. So we can flash him. Yeah. shock trapping. I'm already down to green. Just been beating on quite a bit. Here we go! Oh, I took it. Oh my goodness. When I hit the button to switch to my sharpening, it didn't switch over. I knew that was gonna happen. He's running. He's running already, which means we did a good amount of damage to him for him to run that early, so let's go get him. Let's go get him. Come on, go get him. Oh, let's grab these red pits. Oh, I already have red pits, never mind. I didn't realize I grabbed them. I forgot I had grabbed some. Here we go. Just over there sniffing around. I'm gonna try mobbing him. We got one. Mobbing. Just kill off. Think it'll come to it. So it goes over here, get all mad and then fire. Wherever he steps. Get him! Sharpen real quick. So that tail rate is a trap whiz. Get the noise that touches now. Red pits. Yeah, you want this one, alright. He's not very far then. He'll be just around this corner. Yeah, I see him up there. There he is. This fight won't take much longer. Let's just get down here. So don't worry about that. Shinies, and we're going to do the Jogger Sprints. Why aren't you? We got traps in here. We use the tree stumps against them. And we'll get this done as quick as we can. No, don't go running away. Stay here. Again, 1, 2, 3. Get back here, bro. Sharpen and we'll go get him. He broke his face, his legs, his tail's gone. Oh, that's a slinger bone. What is that? There we go. Alright. He's about done for. Get down there. There's another one of the boulders, which did a fair amount of damage. Yeah, he's limping. So, Start shooting with these bombs. Wait for him to go away. You mad, bro? Keep up with him. Our little insect will keep nailing him along the way. Come on, get up there. He's done. That Rathalos power bomb. Done, you mean? I'm on fire. Thanks to Rathalos. Get our carves. And that is it. That is it for the poor Anjanath. Poor guy. Poor guy. Power bombed by the Rathalos. What a horrible way to go. Alright, that's it for this time. Thanks for watching. So long.